Flair, nigga. Woo! The power's in my hair, nigga. Woo! I get this beat the chair, nigga. Soho, a Tribeca. Three hoes, trifecta. Dope money, coke money. Shoe blow, my watch better, my pen's better. You don't write, trendsetter. You clone like, pay homage or K's vomit. Ungrateful niggas I don't like. Rah!
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in Simone in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rah! What they gonna get though?
Rip out my intestines, throw them in the sea. I wanna raise the money to invest in plastic surgery. I wanna cover myself head to toe with super sexy scars. Cause I mean, aren't you supposed to burn if you're a star? I want to be torn apart excruciatingly. I punish my body cause it's not good enough for me.
Bought it.
Fed. It's a rule in the King's Care Handbook. And there's lots of cute pictures in there, too.
So true! I like where you're going with this. I'd love to have some Yummaru jellies on my plate.
Look! Jellies over there!
Awesome! Let's eat!
Yeah, hold on, chums. Those bear jellies look... how shall I put this? Weird. The color is yucko. The smell is foul. I solemnly advise...
Yucky! They've gone bad. Bruh.
For this stage, we don't need snow sugar anymore. Instead, we need red velvet to pull the very back enemies to the front. And, as another defender with crepe. We also don't need the new treasure anymore, it's not going to help. I'm opting for more attack speed. Careful right here, I used cherry too quickly, and it didn't stun the rear enemies as well. Here is one of those rear enemies we want to take out fast. They will destroy your team if you prolong the battle with them. This is why red velvet is needed. Good job. Let's move on.
Got a spot I can set up my tent?
Ha ha! My deeds will be sung throughout history.
Spare me of the idle talk.
Excuse me.
You see, everything is made of particles.
What now?
You've got nothing to fear with me around.
You scared me.
Revenge brought me here.
I'm doing great, thank you.
Will you play with me?
Sooner or later, you'll find the answer you need.
Oh. You want to play with me?
With all due respect, I have urgent matters at hand.
You look like someone a cookie can trust.
You're not afraid of me.
Constructive suggestions, please.
You startled me.
Do you just have to distract me?